So, you think you know what happened 4,000 years ago? You think you know the story of how Moses freed the Jews and left Egypt? You think you know? Well, let me tell you, I know. I was the royal advisor to the Pharaoh when Moses was around. And oh, let me tell you, Moses was a nasty little thing, honestly. Trouble wherever he went. In fact, let me tell you.
Pharaoh had a son, yes, he had only the one.